So tonight we're going to have taco salad. So I picked up a pound of ground beef, and that was $4.99. And I picked up a pack of four hamburgers for maybe tomorrow night we could have cheeseburgers. Picked up this spicy taco seasoning pack that looks like the only taco seasoning they carry at my Trader Joe's now. Picked up Mexican blend cheese. Picked up these Trader Joe's vegetable fried rice. I could not find the one that we've been buying with the edamame and the seaweed, so I picked these up instead. Looked like they were all out of the other ones. Picked up two packs of the chickenless crispy tenders. Picked up our usual suspects in the ice cream department, the Hold the Cone and the cookie sandwich. Picked up some organic popcorn with olive oil, some tortilla chips. Picked up this roasted corn in the frozen food section. I want to put it over our taco salads tonight. Picked up some green seedless grapes. Saw these the other day and wanted them just because they're cute and I love the packaging. Black bean rotini. And it reads that it tastes like black beans, it looks like pasta. So I'm going to figure out what I want to put on that, but it's just so cute. Picked up two packs of the salad that we get for $1.99. Picked up some grape tomatoes for our taco salads, a couple more avocados, and picked up some French toast and some silver dollar pancakes. Also, YouTube mommy Urban Leah, she had tried some chicken salad, and I think this is the one she tried because it has cranberries and pecans. It's the wine country, so I'm gonna give that a try on some crackers before dinner just to see if it's good. But that's our Trader Joe haul. I believe it was just a little under $60 or $70. Thanks for watching. Okay, so we did bust into the Wine Country Chicken Salad by Trader Joe's, and it is good. It is delicious. I mean, I've enjoyed it. My kids have had some, and these are on the Trader Joe's, like the Ritz crackers. I put it on there. And so you can see it has cranberries, pecans, there's some celery in there. It's good. I'm enjoying it. I need to put it away before I don't have an appetite for dinner, but give it a try. It was affordable. It was less than $4, I believe. And I think you will like it. Comment down below if you do pick it up and let me know what you think. Thanks. Bye. Okay, so here's dinner, taco salad. We have salad as the base. There's ground beef with spicy taco seasoning, some black beans, some of the roasted corn from Trader Joe's, which tasted really good, like fresh off the grill roasted corn. Some of the tomatoes from Trader Joe's and the Trader Joe's avocados, and just some chips on the side, the Trader Joe's tortilla chips that we bought this evening. So this looks delicious. I'm gonna go ahead and have dinner.